The Spanish government has dismissed former top army chief Julio Rodriguez, who recently announced plans to run in the general election with the anti-austerity party Podemos. Rodriguez has been removed from his position as chairman of a military order, as the government says he violated his duty of neutrality.